the riches of thy goodness, Lord, today have helped me see more clearly of thy way. Thy wondrous love, thy will is best for me. I know therein is peace and liberty. The answer, Lord, is yes unto thy plea. These weights in life that I no longer need, I lay them at the cross of Christ my Lord, that I may journey on to my reward. Thy gentleness hath moved me once again to lay aside each weight and all my sin. My hope renewed, I'll gladly do my best to cease from self and enter thy rest. The answer, Lord, is yes unto thy plea. These weights in life that I no longer need, I lay them at the cross of Christ my Lord, that I may journey on to my reward. Though at this time thy purpose is so clear, help me keep true when all is dark and drear, to rise again when I have tried but failed, to overcome and by thy grace prevail. The answer, Lord, is yes unto thy plea. These weights in life that I no longer need, I lay them at the cross of Christ my Lord, that I may journey on to my reward. My heart is one, my will is fully thine, and may it be until the end of time, when thou dost come to gather all thine own, to worship there around thy glorious throne. The answer, Lord, is yes unto thy plea. These weights in life that I no longer need, I lay them at the cross of Christ my Lord, that I may journey on to my reward. Goodness, Lord, today have helped me see more clearly of thy way. Thy wondrous love, thy will is best for me. I know therein is peace and liberty. The answer, Lord, is yes unto thy plea. These weights in life that I no longer need, I lay them at the cross of Christ my Lord, that I may journey on to my reward. Thy gentleness hath moved me once again to lay aside each weight and all my sin.